meeting namin ay sa freshman orientation ng UP Manila sa UP Diliman. So magkatabi kami noon, tapos naglalaro siya ng Rubik's Cube.
Kiniram niya sa akin yung Rubik's Cube, and sabi ko sa isip ko, bakit ang tagal niya namang bumuo? Ako na nga lang bubuo, parang gano'n.
Tapos parang yun yung unang convo namin dalawa.
Ayun, nagtuloy-tuloy na nag-uusap kami during classes and during breaks. Niligawan ko siya noong first year college kami, and I remember isang buong taon ko siyang niligawan.
Nag-aaral pa kami noon, tapos maraming iniisip, ganyan. So, parang sinusuyo namin yung isa't isa through video game. So, bale, parang dun kami unang nag-click.
And you know that I have been doing my best to keep or to make you feel loved since day one. And now we have come to this. This has been a bit sooner than we planned, but I want you to know that this is still as exciting as our planned wedding. May mas nauna nga lang na mas na-excite sa atin.
And para sa'yo, Carlo, ito sinasabi ko sa'yo, I vow to cherish each ordinary day as a gift, finding joy in the small moments and making sure our life together is filled with daily acts of love. Remember that our lives are made by these small hours, these little wonders, these twists and turns of fate. I also vow to remain endlessly curious about who you are, who you are becoming, and continually learning and growing alongside you, navigating every twist and turn with you, and making every moment an adventure tulad ng mga MMORPG na narating.
I'm happy ko the entire time that I'm with you. I'm so happy sa lahat ng effort na binibigay mo sa akin, and sana na-appreciate mo din or nakita mo yung effort ko for you.
If one of us is the enzyme, the other one should be the substrate. Because I'm sure that both of us will catalyze each other to reach our goals and dreams. And that neither will work without the other. But unlike the enzyme and substrate pair, I promise to stay with you for the rest of our life, as our marriage will be irreversible. And that no elimination and substitution reactions will occur, only addition. Ayun, syempre, unang-una, ang ganda ni Tina, and also, sobrang understanding niya. Sa lahat ng ginagawa ko, kapag may konti ang pagkakamali, hindi agad siya nagagalit. So, sobrang understanding ni Tina for me.
Syempre, excited. Kinakabahan din ng slide. Pero mostly excited and happy.
After 8 years, matutupad na. Although, hindi ito yung pinangarap namin na wedding, pero at least ito yung magiging talagang union namin pareho. Tina, mahal, bebe girl, kabaji, budoms. So we have called each other many names throughout our 9 years of relationship. Pero lahat, iisa lang ang ibig sabihin. Honey, I love you.
Time will pass,
memories will fade, but these small hours still remain, and we will always remember how it feels. I vow to nurture our relationship with patience and kindness. Patience and kindness. Making sure I wear my refined equipment if bones, patience stats, when my temper fails me. And alam mo yun, bigay mo yan.
So I promise that no matter how complex the reaction of life gets, I will stay with you through ups and downs, through victory or defeat. I will continue to be your tank, your support, your DPS. So don't be afraid to charge through all obstacles and discover new things. Sabi nga nila, push lang na push sa me. I know that you will continue to be my duo, my partner, my princess, and of course, my wife. Let's level up together. I love you.
I vow to be either your hybrid or full support on this game called life. I will set up, hopefully, opportunities for us, establish escape routes just in case things went wrong, and bailing us out from our bad decisions. I love you forever.